Hello boys, it is Orca with another commentary on my YouTube channel. This is the last time I'm trying to record the video. I already wasted like 40 minutes right now. And I don't have that much effort to do this a fourth time. If this is not working, I feel bad for you. But if it's working, you're watching it right now. Yeah. What we're gonna see is me and SmoothTube Double Random and with Ninja on our team playing as Random Kabi and Broody Ninja playing as Random All on the other team, Andrew playing Random Prophet and Muffin playing Random All. We can do a little bit of updates to the tournament, which is planned not this weekend because I'm celebrating my 2-year anniversary, my girlfriend, so I'm not online next day, but I'm online this day, I'm still online right now. After I'm recording the video, I'm eating first and then I'm getting online. We are already have the brackets out, four brackets, which means four groups, group A, B, C and D.
Alle Einheiten.
If you guys want to play the games earlier, you can ask your enemy and invite me to the party and then we officially play it out. First map pick is random. All maps are on a random generator pick and then picking random. Really. Both players are writing me a message which video they're gonna play, so it's the most fair thing. In the brackets we're playing best of fives. The loser can decide to change the leader of his opponent or changing the map, and that pretty much is it. On the half and quarterfinals, we're playing best of sevens, and the grand finals, we're playing best of nine. I can tell you those games are played first, or at least in the first stage. I have the group on my mobile phone. I can tell you now. In Group A.
Reaktor vollständig.
Lokale Einheiten. Where is Group A? Yeah, in Group A we have four players: Sunray, Bowser, Waldrins, and Andrew. And the two games are played. The first scenario is Sunray versus Bowser, Waldrins versus Andrew. Yeah. That's the information of Group A. In Group B we have Diablo Soul, Phantom, Kangaskhan and Xavier. Diablo plays versus Phantom in the first game. The second game, Kangaskhan plays versus Xavier. And then we go to Group C. In Group C all listed SmoothTube, Dropshock, Ninja and Fusion. SmoothTube in the first game plays versus Dropshock and Ninja plays in the first game versus Fusion. In Group D we having Captain Cutter and X plays versus Spartan Zed and Trooper playing versus Triumph. I mean Lloyd, or what you call Limits. Back to the game. You guys saw me go in Chinese tanks because I'm a Forge versus two Prophets and I have an Enders on my team. The Enders is SmoothTube, my Prophet is Ninja. Ninja is playing defense with an upgraded Prophet. SmoothTube is playing defense with the Hawks and I'm playing defense with my first tank right
Now, if we push this off, we try not to deny the summits of the Lucaris and get an air lead, or don't let those guys getting air out. And we pushed up the off the first prophet, the second prophet pretty soon too. But he is red barring my tank, he trying to beam my tank, but not pretty good. Ninja already also had back turret, but they hit it with you. I clear these two Ogre Gods off. Move through only on two pads right now, which means he is a little bit denied. And we are going on offense. I don't know why I don't send my team through the teleporter. This is a misplace from my side, definitely. Prophet is trying to clear the bases up for our UNSC player. Yeah.
Festungserweiterung vollständig.
Alle Einheiten. Boys, I really see this game like the third time. It's like a little bit boring to say the same again and again and again.
Lokale Einheiten.
I can give you more information what the guys are playing.
Lokale Einheiten.
Which leaders those guys are playing.
Bereit.
I don't have any information what Xavier is playing. Andrew is playing Forge Brute. Ninja is playing Forge Brute. Samuel, don't know what he's playing right now. I think Phantom is playing Anders and Brute. Fusion is playing random all. I don't got information, or I didn't notice what Diablo and Zeb, also Waldron, Ruby and Kangaskhore are playing. Dropshock is playing Anders Brute, Triox is playing Random All, Smoothtube is playing Brute and Forge, Bursa is playing Random All, and I also don't got information what Captain Cutler is playing.
Lokale Einheiten.
I think Phantom reminded me what he's playing. I need to check my Xbox app right now. We are already on offense. Trying to kill those summons so they don't get benches out. But our prop is almost having vents out. Pretty good. Yeah, Phantom is definitely playing in his hand. I probably will be soon lose the summit. The other guy was not on the center there, and pretty good. I checked it out. But he already got the first benches out. We almost got the same number of vents compared to the benches.
Lokale Einheiten.
I think Diablo
wrote
me a message playing Prophet?
Lokale Einheiten.
Prophet and Bandit.
Lokale Einheiten.
So I don't know what Ruppi, Waldron, Zeb, Simon and Samuel also Mexican
are
I'm really watching on my Xbox app if Dropshock sent me something. And I see how Blue really wants to play Prophet. Yeah, we denied the summons of Purple and now we're going to the other cover and try to Summits too.
Lokale Einheiten. 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 Lokale Einheiten.
Ja, Dropshot ist kein ähnlich gut.
Lokale Einheiten. Lokale Einheiten. Lokale
Einheiten. Dropshot Plane.
Lokale Einheiten. Lokale Einheiten. Lokale Einheiten.
Befehle?
Lokale Einheiten. Lokale Einheiten. Lokale Einheiten.
Turbo Broad is about to recall and die in a second. There we go. Recall.
Wir sind bereit.
Lokale Einheiten.
Suchen nach Zielen.
Die Diablo definitiv ist bei einem MF4.
Auf dem Weg. Wohin? Bereit.
Lokale Einheiten.
Los geht's.
Lokale Einheiten. Lokale Einheiten. Lokale Einheiten. Lokale Einheiten.
Fingers go by the way things, he's winning the tournament, different things, he's winning the tournament. Fingers go says he's definitely the best. And nobody can fuck with him. Try to force me to put this tourney, deathmatch tourney. I don't have that much deathmatch players, deathmatch is way more boring. Then standard, but that is in my opinion. If Kengoscore wanted to make a deathmatch once soon, he can do it. If you want to put the effort in it, well, I think if you don't have prizes on deathmatch 1v1 tournament, nobody will play. I hope we got some replacement players if somebody is not playing, don't having the time at the tournament. If we having players, they are not playing on those 2 days, they are pretty much out of the tournament. If we don't have the time to finish all the games on this on the weekend. But I said, then we have more time and not a weekend. Yeah. And I think I wanted to have Steak as my co-host. Steak can do the same. Let those guys tell what the leaders are they picking. And then put the maps in a random generator. But if Steak is hosting and he need to send me the timestamps of the Twitch streams or the Twitch streams as a WhatsApp message, and then we can maybe host 2 games at the same time, because we all play best of 5s. And this needs a lot of time. MoveTube is clicking me, I'm getting Kenny right now in a second. And MoveTube having Ghost and Hornet's Path.
Alle Einheiten.
Erfasst.
Alle Einheiten.
Und unterwegs.
Alle Einheiten.
Sunway was asking for players to practice with him. But I said I don't want to practice with him. I'm pretty bored because I'm definitely losing every game with the Sunway to play. Well, Sunway is obviously a better advanced player than I am. Ninja with the big engineer players, but the Prophet still killed 2 pets. Trying to beam all the money away, which means he remembers the plans out the whole position too, and he's making one tank pretty good mech from the same player on the other team. Ninja, by the way, is playing a great game, pushing up with the Rams, because the Rams cannot be pushed off if the Hawks are on offense and denying third base from the other Cows playing on the other team, and he is getting purples. Temple, which indeed means that we don't see any error the next minute from purple, and he doesn't lose any whims. The Hawks are pushing up again, and the green Unicipia is the last rescue to win the game. But if we get third base up, it is pretty much over. Anyways, he can try to push and go for a base race. But in this case, we should definitely win the scenario, because the bench is gonna engage, because obviously having air lead. The UNC player tried to heal the Hawks, and he's trying to go for the base trade, go on the alleyway and push up, and we are one of those last goals, second bases, and getting more goals on the field. I'm still building now tanks for playing defense. I already have my three tanks offense. I really try to go on defense with those three tanks right now. In a second he says no. Walker, we need to stay on offense. Calm down, we got the defense, we got tanks on defense. Yeah. Now he says, okay, we got a problem on defense. That's why I'm sending the tanks back, but he decides to do some offense, bro. I still keep my tanks on offense. Losing the tank pretty badly. Smooth Tube still giving me clicks. Double pump. Yeah, Purple already also got the shield.
Lokale Einheiten.
I think our coming player already has a shield of two. In case they are not pushing on the other hand.
And that is pretty much game. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed that I put that much effort into getting a video out for you boys. This is now an hour work time for me to do this. I hope it is working in case.
Yeah, I'm taking my two dubs.
And they are resigning in a second. Because we have our families alive. I'm almost in short-term penitence. We are having still more cows on the field. The other Covey has left out too. But Rams out. The UNC sees that and resigns. I hope you guys enjoy it. Leave a thumb up. Put a comment in the commentaries. Be friendly.
And I'm taking my
make
two
sure you make fitness
too.
Every day.
Easy.
It is way more important than playing Halo Wars. And I hope I can see you guys later on Xbox. This day,
Andrew,
I can
if
survive.
You want to call me shit, then don't play with me.
Next day,
that's
I don't
I have to
think
say.
I have the time.
You lost two games and you won one.
I hope you have
I'm
a great day.
That's what you
and
deserve.
Catch you,
you
guys later.